We offer a variety of different process programs, starting with the shielded metal arc welding or stick welding process, working our way through different wire feed processes and metal fab and pipe welding.
This program really prepares you for awesome careers like pipeline welding or structural welding, welding on ships for things like merchant marines.
We're very close to the shipyards down here in San Diego. That's a route we encourage students to take. We also have a local iron workers union, pipe and steam fitters union, as well as the variety of fab shops and aerospace industry in San Diego. There's so many career pathways available. Students receive 45 minutes of lecture block each day and topics from math, blueprint reading, weld symbols, soft skills such as communications, as much as we can equip them to be successful when they leave in the workplace. Truly the highest standard of education they could get anywhere.
The virtual welder can be compared to, let's say, a flight simulator. It's a way of allowing the students to get a feel for what welding really is without them having to be in the welding booth. It's a good way to show them before they actually weld.
All the instructors here at ECC are great. They help you and show you new techniques and ways to do things that you probably never would have known.
I'm really excited to see where the path leads me. The sky is really the limit with welding and fabrication.
Get a trade, get a skill, get something that separates you from the stuff that came so easy to you before.
It's so rewarding for me and the other instructors to see the eyes light up and they found something they're passionate about.
The program is totally free, 100%. There's no out-of-pocket cost for the students. In fact, if they can't afford equipment to use, welding hoods, jackets, gloves, we have a program that provides that for them as well.
We are a family here in this welding department. When one person is failing, we bolster them. We help them along.
Everybody could be successful in this. As long as you believe in yourself and you push yourself to do it, it's possible.
My name is Yolanda Uriarte-Kelsami.
My name is Marquise Tatum.
My name is Mackenzie Cromit.
I'm Brad Dorschel.
My name is Bob Pyle.
My name is Jerome Wright.
I am building on success.
I am building on success.
I am building on success.
I'm building on success.